Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the trailer release for Justice League: Crisis on Infinite Earths. It's a three-part movie event and the biggest animated crossover. The Monitor is seen giving a speech where all the best DC characters are seen, like The Flash, Blue Beetle, The Arrow, Batman, Robin, Lady Lantern, and yes, two Supermans, where he says that many of them already know that they live in a reality which is parallel to many versions of their universe. In short, he is addressing the fact that most of the heroes he has gathered are aware of the multiverse, and he has gathered all of them to save their worlds. And then we can see the anti-monitor wave washing off. The Monitor can also be seen addressing Kara Danvers, also known as the Supergirl, separately. After all, she is the paragon of hope. Wonder Woman, the Vixen, all are seen in the trailer. And maybe, as it's based on the comics and literally named Crisis on Infinite Earths, all the realities will vanish at a point, leaving just the main paragons. And then they will recreate it at the dawn of time, just like the Arrowverse crossover. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.